That first game that you needed that pep talk from Coach Moore?
You know, I still get nervous, but that first start, you know, it's something different, you know. You don't know what to expect going in, but kind of now I know what to expect, you know, how things are going to happen. But, it's definitely, I've calmed down a little bit.
With all the shuffling and some of the young guys there on the line, how do you feel that the communication has been over the past couple games?
I think it's gotten better. Coach Moore says it's gotten better since Missouri and JMU. You know, communication, working together, which is very important for the offensive line. But I think it's gotten much better.
You've got your initial things that you do in the run game, obviously, a double, maybe somebody's going off the second level. Some of the screens, especially the inside screens, the tunnels, things like that, when you all are fanning out and going downfield, what's the communication there? Is it near guys? Is there a rule that you have? Or is it just, hey, pick a guy and try to get him out?
We have rules. You know, one guy might have first back outside the box, next guy might have first in the box. But, you know, there's always a rule for every screen. And usually, if you don't follow those, you probably weren't running the screens very long. So, but we try to stick to our rules.
Do you actually remember Billy Sims?
No, I just watch a lot of old games. He's a little before my time.
Yeah.
The pass pro, you guys have gotten a lot better. Has it been different play calling, or are you just getting into more of a groove as a unit?
I think it's a combination of good play calling and just knowing our personnel, knowing what we're good at. And obviously, you know, once you play a couple games with the same guys, you know, you start to feel each other a lot better and, you know, like what his tendencies, you know. So I think that helps a lot, you know, just being able to play with each other for a long time.
Have you gotten all the snaps the last two games?
Yes, sir.
How's that feel?
It feels good, you know. I don't good. I don't know anything different, you know. But I like it, you know, just going out there and competing every play, knowing, you know, this next drive, you know, we have to score, you know. Just competing really is the most fun thing for me.
How do you think you've done recognizing defenses, making calls? Are you, by and large, getting the things you're seeing are actually happening? Or?
Yes, sir. Most times we get them correct. And if I don't get it right, Colton will, you know, get it right for me. So usually if I mess up, then Colton's, you know, getting me right on track. You know, Chase plays center too, so if he sees something, he'll, you know, make a call or something like that. And then Kelby, he's pretty experienced as well, so. You know, if I mess up, there's usually not a whole lot of times that it will just stay messed up.
So it's been pretty collaborative then with everybody?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I know this week these guys do a lot of things, so there's going to be – your eyes are going to be just as important, I think, as what you do physically. Talk about some of the things you've seen so far from what they do.
They do a lot of blitzing and movement and disguising their defense very well. So he's got to, you know, ID who we're going to and just make sure everybody knows who we're going to. And, you know, make sure we understand the protection and where the back's going and all this other type of stuff. And just knowing the whole play is more important than just knowing your job, you know. Because if you understand where somebody is going, then you can understand how your angle sets up that block, you know.